Okay, I literally just got out of bed like 2 seconds ago. It's like 8 right now, and we're going to Santa Monica today, and my room's fucking mess. I have to clean my room, pack, walk the dog, and then shower. We're leaving at 11. I have like 3 hours to get everything done. I look fucking brutal. I think right now it's fucking freezing. It's like in Santa Monica, it's gonna be cold. Which is unfortunate, but it'll also be fun. We're just shopping, going to dinner, and then getting massages tomorrow. But anyways, I'm so excited to go to Santa Monica. It's Hannah's birthday today. Her gifts doesn't come, but it's fine. It's coming on Wednesday, so I might get her flowers or something. Maybe I'll walk my dog to the store and get flowers, or maybe that's later. I don't know. TBD. But I'm so excited. It's gonna be such a fun birthday trip. But I need to pack. I'm gonna bring a suitcase. It's only for 24 hours, but I'm gonna bring a suitcase just in case, so I can like. So we can all like pick out of each other's stuff. So yeah. Okay, we're back.
You did poppers.
I'm like partially packed. I have like the stuff I'm gonna wear in the car minus my makeup. And then I have all my outfit stuff minus toiletries. First, now I'm gonna shower and then I can finish packing. Okay, it's time to go. To Hanush's.
You're supposed to leave at
an hour 11. Ago. It's 12.
Oh. And I don't think Auntie's ready yet, so.
I don't get why it's so fucking hard to pack for a 2-day trip. Or not even. 24 hours.
Well, hey, I have your present.
Hmm.
I brought a water bottle.
What'd you get her again?
Oh, wait, she's not open it right now. The Brown Summer Fridays and Sol de Janeiro.
Lit.
We're leaving.
We're going to Hanush's. I
just
want to
get a car.
Can
I get
a
Jet.
My little boy.
Fuck you.
Needing one of
these. Oh my god, I wanted this color. Because Ava liked it.
Yeah,
and
no.
You liked it when you put it on.
When after. Hey guys, we're in Santa Monica.
Hi, vlog.
We're getting ready to go to Sugar.
Should we give a hotel room tour?
Sure.
And then we'll do OOTDs.
Okay. Then we can do OOTDs. Okay. You walk in, and then the bathroom. Then you walk and there's a little body in here. And then we have our actual room. She's very boho-y and like beige mom. You know, it's like the beige mom where they like all the kids' like toys are like walls. Brown.
And then here's our closet.
Yes.
And there's a menu.
Should I wear
something? Oh, yes.
No.
No, it's raining. Cloudy.
Guys, we're gonna, guys, I really want those two Batitos.
And then OOTD.
Okay.
Wait.
Sorry. Go.
Oh, wait. My sweater's from Randy Melville. My mm-hmm. jeans are from Zara. Shoes are Golden Goose. That is Louis
Vuitton. Yes. My jacket is Urban Outfitters. This is Addicted. These are Garage, Converse, Tory Burch.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Okay, my bodysuit is from Zara. My mm-hmm. jeans are from Garage. They're mm-hmm. big box, and I don't know about the jacket.
Aritzia.
Yeah, but I don't know.
My shirt is from Free People. These mm-hmm. are from Addicted, Golden Goose, Louis Vuitton.
Yes.
Okay.
Nah.
But we're going to eat sushi.
Oh, you didn't say this. We're going.
Oh,
what is it?
Fish.
We're going to Sugarfish.
Pull up. Be there.
This
square.
Lighting is like. Yeah, pull up to Sugarfish at 7 p.m. It's not 7 p.m.
No, babes. It is 3:36. Be there
or be square.
Okay,
guys,
we're
at Sugarfish.
We're waiting for my mommy to park.
No. Plans for the rest.
My mom just told me I can go to Cabo, and
yeah, we're trying.
So excited.
I really want to go to Cabo. I have a feeling I wouldn't be
next
able
year,
to.
Next year, I think if I would have been able to go this year, I could.
Guys,
next
I don't
year.
Know.
I was fucking 14.
Lori's gonna. I don't know about Lori. I'm stressed out about Lori.
Tell her
Lori.
That she used to go to TJ, so you should be able to go with 10 of your friends.
Yeah, pull
to
that
Cabo.
Shit.
Literally, I'm mean, like, you fucking party at TJ at 3 in the morning, and I can't go to Cabo.
No,
happy
I think I can go, but I would have to
I
really convince.
I know that I'll make it out alive. Move on.
What if I rolled it down?
You.
I already said that. Don't steal my
Uncle
idea.
Ian.
Well, I already said it.
Uncle
anyways, we're at Hannah's birthday
dinner.
I feel uncomfortable vlogging in public, and we're in LA. This is so embarrassing. We're at the restaurant.
Dress is
why
you, Uncle
you
Ian.
Vlog on the back camera.
No, thank you. That does everybody
it's
dirty.
Aesthetic.
Okay, well, I don't want to do that.
It's aesthetic in you.
How about you just move?
Knit.
It's so aesthetic.
It's time for the twerculator. It's time for the twerculator. I'm going to shake what my mom gave me. I'm going to shake what my money made.
This is the
it's
most,
time
I'm not
for
even
going to try it at
it.
It's time
wait,
for the
twerculator.
Jesus, you guys lie with it.
Anyway, we're going back to the hotel now.
Anyways, we're shopping tomorrow and going to brunch at Catch.
Okay, guys, we checked out or we're checking out of the hotel.
Oh, my boo.
We're checking out of the hotel and then we're going
Erewhon.
We're going to Erewhon and then
shop and then go to Catch at
12. So, yeah. Okay, guys, we're now in Erewhon. I'm gonna get the Winnie Harlow smoothie.
I don't know what I'm getting.
What would you do if you were me?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we got our smoothies. We got the Hailey Bieber's.
Oh, hi. You're vlogging?
Yeah.
Hi.
I'm gonna try it. It doesn't.
Ow!
What is it? Strawberry?
Like the mango. Yeah, strawberry. Yeah.
Oh my god, guys, it's not that good.
It's good?
This was $19 down the fucking drain. I could have lived without this.
I could have made
the food is better.
No, I could live without this.
This is so stupid. There was no way I just dropped $20 on this.
Give me some milk strawberries. No, all strawberry syrup.
It's just a strawberry smoothie. Okay, guys, we're at Catch now.
I had to throw away my, like, $90 smoothie. I only drank, like, $10 worth of it.
$9.
She didn't drink it, but why did you ask him to keep it?
I'm not going to drink
yeah,
it.
Yeah, but at that point. Anyways, we're going to have some brunch, and then we're going to shop after.
Yes.
I don't know after that. Carlota's
here too.
This is Hannah's first full day as being, or like.
Hey, vibes.
She's in her second day of her 16th year of her life.
I was born at 13 o'clock.
You mean
so
1 o'clock?
Why, are you on military time?
Are you fucking weird, bro?
You're
she's trying to be extra.
She's like at 13 o'clock. You're not going to be able to hear it. We're in golf now. Hannah just took, I think, 10 minutes trying to buy the same Auti, or the same hoodie that Auti got.
Really cute.
Okay, guys, this is our second trip at Erewhon.
Hi.
I'm kind of embarrassed that we were hating on it and then we went back. Angelina was really mad that it was $30.
Yeah. But
is it good?
That'll be $5.
How about it?